boys, this is part two. This is the fight. Greg is so late, so this video is going to be like 2 minutes long. Boys, let's try to get down there. Come on, come on. We got to kill people. And they will win. Oh, my God. I want to die. Yeah, so what they did is they have Kylo Ren, and then I got Rey's lightsaber. I just got a blue one, but all the red people got a special one. And I believe, yeah, so the ones who picked red are Kylo Ren, too. We get this, like, slash. So, yeah, guys, sorry, this is going to be a very short video, part two. So, yeah, so, Greg, what did you think of the live event? I thought it was pretty dang cool.
I thought it was cool. Guys, so let's see.
Yeah, I think it was interesting. I was expecting, like, something else, but, yeah. No, it was really good. I'm just saying, like, I was expecting something a lot different, but why does it say the event is starting soon? So, boys, let's see if we get the free glider. Because I believe if you go and check near the beginning of last episode, I believe it said you get a free glider. Greg is hating me right now because he has to freaking post Fortnite.
Can I pause this video while the thing loads?
Yeah.
Okay, so I think that's the end. Is that correct?
Huh?
I think it's the end.
No. Because we still have something to do. We still are checking if we can get the glider. Okay, pause it. Yes, we're going to have to pause it for some technical difficulties. Do you want it?
Sure.
Okay. All right, boys. We are back. It said, like, successfully logged out, which is depressing. So, we're going to pause it. I don't worry about complete. Okay, wait. Here, okay. So, boys, if you watched a thing, I think. You do get the glider. We got stupid neon tomatoes. So let's go look. Okay, challenges, yeah. So here is the glider itself. So, guys, do you actually think it looks realistic?
It looks cool.
No, do you think it actually looks realistic?
It does look, it looks cool. And like that whole thing.
Locker. And then I believe, no. And but for, by the way, in the item shop, if you have not seen it yet, Star Wars shop, it has, you know, the Sith Trooper. And Finn, and then Rey. Dude, Rey looks really dumb. Which I just want to say. So, yeah, so make sure you go, so make sure you collect your stuff. And also, the new challenges will be right here. I don't know what you can get this. Great, that's pretty cool. And then, yeah, so yeah, you just gotta do a kind of crap. Also, yeah, they also, I think I just noticed, they added a item. They added the, they have lightsabers in Fortnite, so that's like a new official item now. So yeah, that'll be the end of this video. Look out, because like literally like straight after this, we're going to do our, advent calendar. But anyways, that'll be the end of this video. Bye!
Bye.
Like and subscribe.